Stop. Hold it right there. Put the guns down. I said put the guns down. Did I say you put the guns behind you?
But you was the problem. If I put the gun down or put the gun behind me, what difference does it make? I put the gun away. It's no longer pointing straight at you anymore. Where I decide to put it, what does it matter?
What is this? What kind of police officers are you anyways?
Shit. Ghana police. We know the Yankee, yo. Then get them our own swag.
Put the gun down!
This guy figures he'll be American for more work. Okay, so what's up?
What's up? What do you mean, what's up? First of all, I tried calling 911 a long time ago. How come your emergency lines don't work in this country, huh?
Is it what? 911? Look here, my friend, sorry. There is no such thing as 911 here. Your mother, who is clearly a Ghanaian, called us saying that you'll kill yourself over some Sakowa girl who browned you. Said you promised to die by 6 o'clock, so we tried to get here as fast as we could.
As fast as you could. It's 7:30.
Yeah, Charlie, you know Ghana here, traffic and things. Charlie, you to the chair, hurry up and kill yourself. We don't get time.
I am going through a very difficult time right now, okay? You people think it's a joke? You think this is a joke? I give her everything. I give her my heart. I give her my money. And she took everything from me. How could she do this to me? And now I have nothing to live for. I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh, Charlie, that's sad. That's sad.
Charlie, you didn't school?
No, Charlie, can I keep on? Yeah, boss, where's the washroom?
Washroom? Can't you see that I was talking?
Yeah, she broke your heart, she broke your balls, blah, blah.
Where's the washroom? Where's the washroom?
Hey, fuck you, okay? You're not going to the washroom. There is no washroom! What is this? What kind of police officers are you anyways?
Hey, Bema, we are fucking why? You're clearly doing this to seek attention. Do you know what it takes for any Ghanaian in his right mind to skip jollof, chicken, shito, beer, and a soccer match, all for the sake of someone who wants to kill himself? You should even be thankful we're here. Now where's the washroom? I want to piss.
You take the... Take this door to your left, and then it's your first left. And yeah.
Next time, think about my pissing before you think about your suicide.
So you know not say much, dude.
I'm gonna kill myself.
You won't die.
I'll do it.
You get water.
No.
Let him go. This guy never makes serious.
You know what I realized? Instead of trying to kill myself, maybe I should be putting my anger and frustration on you. I will feel a lot better if I kill you.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I think now you're really starting to piss me off. Your life really wasn't at risk. Until right now.
Stay back. I've been shot 3 times already. Never again. I fought machete arm robbers with my bare hands. I protected the vice president for 3 years. So dealing with your stupidity tonight is the low point of my career. I said stay back.
Listen to me, Christopher.
I'm Christian.
Fine, I'm a Christian too.
No, my name is Christian.
Whatever. Your mother is outside right now crying about to have a heart attack. The girl stole your money and broke your heart. And so what? Deal with it. Get over it. Stop crying and be a man. It's your own fault for believing the internet is real life. Learn from your mistakes and move on. Give me the gun.
I'll shoot. I'll shoot, I swear, I'll shoot.
Everything's going to be fine, okay? Just give me the gun. Christian, it's alright, bro. Trust me. Please. Just give me the gun. Okay.